Welcome to our latest video about 10 stupid laws in North Carolina. We're going to be exploring some of the strangest and most ridiculous laws that are still on the books in our state. These laws may seem absurd and outdated, but believe it or not, they're still technically enforceable, although we doubt you'll be seeing anyone getting arrested for breaking them anytime soon. So without further ado, let's dive into the top 10 stupid laws in North Carolina. Number 1 on the list, it's illegal to use elephants to plow fields. This law dates back to the early 1900s, when elephants were used as draft animals in some parts of the country. However, it's safe to say that this is no longer a common practice in North Carolina, or anywhere else for that matter. Next up at number 2, it's illegal to play bingo on Sunday. This law may have been intended to promote religious observance, but in today's world, it seems a little outdated. If you're looking to play a game of bingo on a Sunday, you'll have to find another state or another day of the week to do it in. Number 3. It's illegal to sell non-alcoholic beer on Sundays. This law seems particularly strange, as non-alcoholic beer is generally considered to be a fairly harmless and benign product. It's unclear why this law was put in place, but it's safe to say that it's not exactly heavily enforced. Number 4. It's illegal to use a slingshot within city limits. This law probably has its roots in a time when slingshots were considered a more dangerous weapon than they are today. However, it's hard to imagine anyone getting into trouble for using a slingshot in the modern era. Up next at number 5, it's illegal to hunt with dynamite. This one is a no-brainer. Using dynamite to hunt is not only dangerous, but it's also completely unethical and irresponsible. It's not surprising that this law is still on the books. Number 6 on the list. It's illegal to catch fish with your bare hands. This law may seem strange, but it actually makes a lot of sense. Catching fish with your bare hands can be harmful to both the fish and the person attempting to catch them. It's a good idea to use the proper equipment when fishing to ensure the safety of both parties. Number 7. It's illegal to shoot at any kind of game from a moving vehicle, except whales. This law is likely intended to prevent accidents and irresponsible hunting practices, but the exception for whales seems a little odd. It's probably safe to say that you're not likely to encounter any whales while driving around North Carolina, so this exception is unlikely to come into play. Number 8. It's illegal to use a natural tunnel as a drinking establishment. This law is probably in place to prevent people from drinking and driving, but it seems like a fairly narrow and specific rule. It's unclear how often this law would be applicable. Number 9. It's illegal to sell ice cream after 9 p.m. on Sunday. This law seems like it may have been put in place to encourage people to get to bed at a reasonable hour on Sunday nights, but it's unclear how effective it would be in practice. Last but not least on the list, it's illegal to sell goldfish as pets. This law is intended to prevent people from keeping goldfish in small, inadequate tanks. Goldfish are actually quite large and require a lot of space to thrive, so it's important to give them a proper home if you do decide to keep them as pets. There you have it, 10 of the most ridiculous laws still on the books in North Carolina. While it's doubtful that anyone will be arrested for breaking these laws anytime soon, it's still interesting to explore the history and reasoning behind them. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos about North Carolina, and follow us on Instagram @North Carolina. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.